Good afternoon, everyone. It's Monday the 18th of March, down at Bramley Moor Dock. So what it has been over the last few days. The drone's ready in the air. Enjoy this video, please like, share, subscribe. Let's go over and see what we can see. First thing we'll go to is the back of the west stand, and we'll look straight over there. We'll come back to the centre of the stadium itself. Let's have a look down from here. So we can see the barrel and section. Now I've got the second piece on. Just there. It's been held on at the moment by that crane. Just come across. The container still there for the remainder of the roof, the final section. Just digging that area there as well. While we are here, we'll have a look over at the terrace itself. Look along. See the metal framework. No scissor lifts. And there's the crane holding that piece. Machinery. They'll come along. On the terrace itself, looks like he's spraying it, yeah, painting it white. Well, it's not by a brush, that might take a while. A lot of materials on the roof section here. We'll have a look in from the southwest corner. Looking over to the northeast corner. So you've now got cut off sections there. For maybe wheelchair access or people just to stand. A half time maybe. Looking over to the east stand. Still no seats on the lower section yet. We'll come around, look at the west end. There's some more seats intermittent. Just sort of put there for now. On my last video, they were putting some parts on the north stand, the framework, which we can see here. Let's come into it, which is up to that point there. So they've got another section to go, edging, if you like, the stand. We'll see if that's been replicated on the south stand yet. Nope. Not on there as yet. We'll have a look behind the east stand while we're here. Low materials on site. See the bike sheds. A lot of barrel sections being stored there now. A lot more than last time. Come across. It's this section here. Part of the fans concourse plaza, I think. Just there. Putting these in now. Just taking the rest of the stand at the moment. Work on a section here. A lot of guys leaving the site now. Down towards the heritage tracks. A lot of materials there. A guy sawing some flags. Cutting, shall I say, not sawing. what we'll do from here, we'll go over the south stand. Take a look. Some kind of supports in the ground there. Fitting some more in. If anyone knows what they are, please drop us a line in the comments below. Not sure how far they're going with them, but with the earth there being cut, I presume they're going to stop at that point there. So we'll come around and look at the south stand. So from here, glazing on three sections to the end, near enough. Top section stops at that point there. One thing I do want to check while I'm here, southeast corner. Still the same point. Those two glass sections to go in there. Just there. Let's come around. So look from here. Look along the terrace. Guys still painting that section there. Over towards the media centre. Well, I'll do go over and have a look over the north stand. On the way over, there's a ship coming in. One behind. Another one, I think it's a convoy. Let's come around, look at another stand. Let's have a look from here. Still that section of glass missing. I don't know if that's going to be replaced. You see the barrel sections on the ground there. Another two here. See if I can go over the back. And have a look. See the cranes come off now. Down from here. So there's a bottom section to go on that one there. Guys on the lifts just here coming away. The one used for taking up the barrel sections coming down. And the guys at the bottom waiting to receive it. But what I'll do, I think I'll leave the video there. If you enjoyed that, please like, share, subscribe, and I'll catch you very soon. Take care. Bye for now.